Maybe off air we'll discuss some secrets.
All right. Okay.
Okay. We'll but can you tell me though, what is Soulstorm?
Yeah, Soulstorm is the first brand new Oddworld game since Stranger's Wrath in 2005.
All right. Okay.
So,
man,
there's been quite a lot of confusion that it's an Exodus remake, and it's not an Exodus remake at all. So it will reference some of the same story beats that Exodus did, and some of the locations might be similar if people are very familiar with Abe's Exodus. Some of the locations might be familiar to them, although we're changing names and stuff as well. So,
maybe so is Abe still the central character? Is there?
Yeah.
Or...
Yeah.
Okay.
That's cool.
The idea behind that being that the original Oddworld Quintology that Lorne spoke about back in the late 90s was always envisioned as being a series of five games in which Abe would be kind of the thread that you follow through them, but each one would introduce a new character. So technically the second game in the Quintology was Munch's Odyssey, which was Munch introduced as a new character, but Abe is in the game as well in places to kind of breed that familiarity. The only problem with that is that when you release a game that's not called Abe's something, all of a sudden it's a new IP.
Yeah.
And you have to sell it again based on that. So he's kind of gone back to that original vision of the Quintology being the story of Abe seen from different perspectives. Soulstorm will be following Abe. Abe's the central character. He's the character everybody knows and loves, so it makes my job much easier if we keep him in the game. We're trying to do it in a much more sort of a much more wider view of what's happening. So in New and Tasty, or Abe's Odyssey, it was the story of Abe in his factory, and he realizes that something's not quite right with this world, and his first motive is self-preservation, so he just runs away. And from that, then he kind of learns that there's a little bit more to this and a little bit more is expected of him, but he's always a reluctant hero. He never actually wants to do what he's doing. He just kind of has to push through it. In Soulstorm, we're looking much more at what effect that has on a wider society. So in New and Tasty, Abe brought down the factory that he worked in. But how does that affect the society around that factory? And Abe's fellow workers all see that that now is possible, that they can maybe they can fight back too. And the people in the sort of the structure, the corporate structure directly above Abe, they're pushing back like, no, just keep quiet and you know, we can carry on with our quiet, happy lives if you just shut up and get back to work. But it's, and they'll continue to grow like that. So the next game after Soulstorm will be looking at how that ripples out wider through society even further than that.